To think that manifesting means that everything works out all the time would be really, I'd really be lying to you. We live in a world of a lot of fear and a lot of disappointment and a lot of chaos and confusion. And that's part of our existence in this body at this time. And the job that we have is not to ride the wave of one good thing after the next, but to decide how we're going to show up for whatever comes our way.